Strong earthquake hits Iraq and Iran, killing at least 210. Baghdad/Ankara, Reuters, at least 210 people were killed in Iran and Iraq on Sunday when a powerful magnitude 7.3 earthquake hit the region, state media in the two countries said, as rescuers searched for dozens trapped under rubble. At least 207 people were killed in Iran, Behnam Sidi, a spokesman for Iran's National Disaster Management Organization, said on the state television. More than 1,700 were injured, he said. Officials expected the casualty toll to rise when search and rescue teams reached remote areas of Iran. A quake registering a magnitude between 7 and 7.9 can inflict widespread and heavy damage. Moreover, many houses in rural areas of Iran are made of mud bricks that can crumble easily in a quake. The earthquake was felt in several provinces of Iran, but the hardest hit province was Kermanshah, which announced 3 days of mourning. More than 142 of the victims were in Sarpolizahab County in Kermanshah, about 15 kilometers, 10 miles, from the Iraq border. The main hospital of the capital of the county was severely damaged and could not treat hundreds of injured people who were taken there, the head of the Iranian Emergency Services, Perhasian Kaulivan, said. Dancing buildings. The U.S. Geological Survey said the quake measured magnitude 7.3. An Iraqi meteorology official put its magnitude at 6.5, with the epicenter in Penjwin in Soleimaniyah province in the Kurdistan region close to the main border crossing with Iran. Kurdish health officials said at least 4 people were killed in Iraq and at least 50 injured. The quake was felt as far south as Baghdad, where many residents rushed from their houses and tall buildings when tremors shook the Iraqi capital. I was sitting with my kids having dinner and suddenly the building was just dancing in the air, said Majida Amir, who ran out of her building in the capital's Salahiyah district with her 3 children. I thought at first that it was a huge bomb. But then I heard everyone around me screaming, "Earthquake!" Similar scenes unfolded in Erbil, the capital of the Kurdistan region, and across other cities in northern Iraq, close to the quake's epicenter. Cold weather. Electricity was cut off in several Iranian and Iraqi cities, and fears of aftershocks sent thousands of people in both countries out onto the streets and parks in cold weather. The Iranian Seismological Center registered around 50 aftershocks and said more were expected. The head of Iranian Red Crescent said more than 70,000 people were in need of emergency shelter. Iranian Interior Minister Abdalrazza Rahmani Fazhli said some roads were blocked and were worried about casualties in remote villages. The Iranian Army